Yes, so today we are on the motocross in the Lille in Belgium. We have here with us the superstar mix Luc Van Roy from Belgium. He just is coming back from the first training. And what is your impression about the circuit in Lille here?
Yeah, it is a very nice, smooth circuit. It's a piece of cake. And I took a good start in the first heat. But then I...
No, it was only the training, I said.
Yeah, it was only the training. Yeah.
Should we start again, the interview, or not?
No, it's okay. You can cut and...
Yes, cut, yeah. Yes.
So it was a good training. I did the fastest lap. I broke my front brake, but anyway, I did the fastest lap.
It's better to break your front brake than a leg, eh?
We are not used to this kind of track here back in Italy. But here...
It's quite a scent, eh? Yes. Your bike is quite dirty, eh? It's black. Yeah. Normally, Honda is red, no?
Yeah. It is paint in black. That's why it's black.
Paint in black or paint in black?
No comment.
Oh, no comment. Okay, yes, no problem.
Okay, so see you...
You have a friend here too, your companion with the red Honda. Where is he?
He's to the medic because he has some... problems with the respiration?
No, with the finger.
With the finger.
He injured the finger. Yeah, the fell is the ref.
The fell is the ref.
He hit the pole in the corner and the fell is the ref and lots of liters of blood and yes, he went to the medic.
Et pour les Français, aussi un Français.
Oui, il y a déjà beaucoup de cailloux sur le circuit et c'est très fatigant. Hein? Oui.
Surtout
mais tu dois concentrer ta respiration parce que tu...
manipulation du peuple, c'est un jour.
C'est un jour dans la réalité.
Une bouteille de Coca-Cola. Ouais.
Non.
Allez. Au revoir. Ciao.
Maintenant, on se prépare pour la deuxième entraînement de Grand Prix d'hier. Non, de demain. Mm-hmm. Hier, c'est déjà passé. Hein. Voilà. Allez, à tout à l'heure et bonne heure. Hein.